through the ball so that you get the open hand and the stun run. So the stun, so all the shots are stun run, stop ball, screw, topspin, and then the side. So a punch is a punch effect. So I'm punching through. You watch what happens. I play the red, I'm with a nice loose hand, just below centre. I go hit the ball, I punch it. I'm punching the ball, so I'm loose, a little squeeze. And that's years and years and years of practice. To make the shot happen like that. So I'm making it happen. So you make it happen would be different to anybody else in making that shot happen. Because I'm not making it. But I'm